High School volleyball tonight, Ozark at Rogersville. The Tigers would build a first set lead in this match. Ozark's Madison Satterley would put it away at the net right there to give Ozark an 8-5 lead in that first set. Rogersville keeping pace though. Caitlin Crossland with the block at the net, and the Wildcats would get the point, and they're within 2 points in that first set. But Ozark would take the set here. McKenna Rhodes and Grace Hall team up for the block at the net. Tigers would win 25-19 and take the match 3 sets to 1.